be okay with it either. But there are some valuable lessons that you can learn from losing. When I was younger, I used to go to national tournaments all the time. And I don't think I won a match until I was around sixth grade. So, but after that, I started like watching film on myself and learning about everything that I was doing wrong. And then I later like won one of them that the next year. And it really like made me think about the work that you put into things. So yeah, now wrestling's one of my favorite things to do, and I'm gonna teach you why losing can be really motivating in your life. Okay. So the first thing you can do is to learn from your mistakes. Boom. Okay, so nobody that has ever been good at anything, everyone who's been good at something has failed multiple times in their life. So by telling yourself the truth and realizing what you've done wrong, you can learn from it and then get better. Okay. And once you learn to like be honest with yourself, it'll make everything else that you do a little bit easier. So like if you do sports, you can watch film on yourself, or just take, if you don't, like take people's advice in life, you can learn what you're doing wrong on like schoolwork and other projects. Okay, so then you can take advice from other people, and once you get the mental part of that done and not lying to yourself, it'll make everything else just a little bit easier for you. So then the next thing that you need to do is if you overcome pressure, because losing or failing in life can put a lot of pressure on yourself to do better no matter what you're doing. It can help to motivate you to get past hard times. Albert Einstein, he was told growing up that he wouldn't be good at math and science, but he just didn't get it and he wasn't taught the right way. So, but he learned how to get like over that, and then he kept pushing himself, and now he's one of the smartest people that we know today. The next thing you can do is rethink and refocus yourself. So when you fail in life, it'll make you ask your question if you really want to do this. And during that time, you can try something new, so that'll refocus you on what you're doing currently. Well, I'm gonna have to get back. So Arnold Schwarzenegger was top of the class when he started bodybuilding, and he won a lot of competitions. But soon, like everybody else, he failed eventually in his life. So then he started talking to judges and studying what he was doing wrong, and like pictures about why other people beat him, because he was physically bigger than them, but the judges like helped him to understand why he was losing, because the size of his muscles weren't what mattered. They cared about like the muscle density. So he changed his training and then learned from that to get better, and then he came back to and started on the top again, started winning again. So just what you can do is just ask yourself what you're doing wrong in life and then learn from your failures. Thank you.